Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, I'm Claudio and I love helping people tell their stories through digital tools like Adobe Express. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to record and edit video directly within the Adobe Express app on my phone. Super easy and fun, and by the end of this video, you'll be able to create your very own content on the go. So let's go ahead and dive in. We're going to start by selecting a video template here on the home screen. I will do a search of social media hike here, and you'll see there are templates. I'm going to tap on templates here and then filter for video templates. So let's go ahead and go to type here, video templates. So many options here to choose from, so many great ones. And I think today I'm going to pick this one here. This is perfect for sharing my outdoor adventures. Now that I have my template here, I'm going to customize this and head outside to start recording some video clips within the app. First, I'll select the background video in the template. I'm going to tap on it and choose replace, then upload from device. Now with the little menu pop-up, I'm going to tap on take photo or video. Next, I'm going to record my video. To make sure it matches the template, I'll try to keep it around the same length. This one's about 8 seconds long, so I wanna make sure and record that length. Let's go ahead and do this. And there it is. And since the original template had a blurred effect, my new video automatically takes on those settings. Of course, I can go ahead and adjust things like contrast, temperature, and blur it more if I want to. Next, let's replace the video clip inside the hexagon shape. I'll select the clip, choose replace, then upload from device, and tap take photo or video once again. And just like before, I want to make sure and keep the length of this clip the same as the original clip to make sure it matches, and done. Now that I've recorded my clips, I'm going to fine tune the timeline. In Adobe Express, you can tap on any video clip and slide it left or right to adjust what part of the video is visible. This is where you can really make the template your own. I'm almost done. I'm going to make some final adjustments. I'm going to tweak the color settings to match my aesthetics and the style that I want. And if I want to, I can add music. Adobe Express has a bunch of built-in music that you can choose from within the media library. Once you're happy with your video, once you've done the edits, you want to tap on download and it's ready to share on social media. And here is my final edit. And just like that, you've created a custom video using Adobe Express, all from your phone. This app makes it super easy to capture and share your stories wherever you are. Thanks so much for watching. If you found this tutorial helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and to subscribe to the channel for more Adobe Express tips. Until next time, happy creating. Peace.